3 days before the end of the event, and I'm still nowhere near my target bracket, which is top 400, because I at least want to max FR Sasso. I've been super busy lately because of the events for Bounding, which features Rosalia. And 80s event, which finished earlier. So I kind of have the time to focus on this, I think. Anyway, let's go and do these set. Alright. Ever since playing UtaPri, I think the set list has like the easiest songs that I could play. I mean, everything is just so hard. I mean, some of them have like 3 or 4 songs that I can't full combo, while in here I can full combo most of the songs, although not 100%. I mean, I can't full combo them every single time, but I can full combo them, well, some of the times. Anyway, let me just play in silence. Oh gosh. Sorry, if I can to express myself. Anyway, I'm still editing my gameplay for my previous event, which is Lavender Crystal. But I have a lot of editing to do, and I don't have time. Hear anything from my phone. It's on really low volume. And I had a step. Yep, okay, first full combo. Anyway, I love this song so much. I was so looking forward to this when I heard that the next event would be Ranmaru and Sasso. It's like one of my most favorite duets. Thank you. goodness. Earlier I was able to play this song on 8.5 speed, but as I said, I know I'm going to suck in this step, so I'm so bad at this. I also have another problem. There are a lot of mosquitoes in here. God, why do mosquitoes love my blood so much? I can't kill them. How did my hands pull? God, I feel like this is so slow. That's 200 places, right? Let me just see the rankings here. I haven't seen the rankings in a while. Maybe the number one is already in 3 million or something. Yeah, 3 million. And to be in the top 100, no, top 200, one needs 431,000. but my target is just 400. So hopefully if I get 500,000 points, I'll be in top 400. In my experience when I played Shining Star Live Cecil and Race for Equestrian, I needed like at least 700,000 to be in the top 200. But yeah, okay. That's it for now. My phone is really giving up on me. I think all the lagging was because of the low battery. So yeah, I'm just going to do a short experience vlog, whatever, when the event ends. Hopefully I'll be able to finish in my desired bracket. Alright, I'll see ya. Alright, finally got myself in the top 400, but this ranking is still pretty low. I'm sure when I wake up, I'll be on, I'll be outside the bracket again. Anyway, it's 1 in the morning here in my country and the event will end in 12 hours. God, I need to sleep. Okay, depending on how much more prisms I'll use tomorrow to defend this ranking, I might not gain any prisms from this event. I mean, I have computed how much prisms I gained. Wait, let me Okay, so my target is top 400, which will give me 280 prisms. And then for event rewards, I already got, how much was it? I think 340 prisms, 240 or 290. Let me see. Okay, 340 prisms from the event rewards and 280 prisms if I successfully land on top 400 tomorrow, which I am going to grind for. And then 50 prisms for reading the event stories, 15 from reading Ranmaru's UR photo stories, and 10 prisms for Cecil's SR story. So I hate maths, but how much did I spend already? I spent close to 600 prisms already, so I'm not sure if I can break even at least. Hopefully, yeah. But honestly, had this been card something different from Equestrian Camus, I might have tried for top 200. I mean, this card is star attribute with vocal leader skill, which is exactly the same as Camus. I mean, had it been a charm card or had it been a vocal card of other attributes, I might make some more efforts to max his card. Actually, I'm just making efforts for Cecil right now. But yeah, I think I'll still gain some prisms out of this event, but if not, I'll have no regrets as long as I can maintain my target ranking. Okay, I'll just update you tomorrow. Okay, 11 hours till the event ends. No, actually it's 12 hours since it's going to have some last 59 minutes countdown aside from the 11 hours. Anyway, yeah, I'm just going to update you tomorrow of my ranking. For now, I won't sleep. Good night.